There's a little bit of a softening of the eye as well as a little muzzle twitch. Gonna release there. And he's already started to drop his head a little bit more. And I'm on a stool today because he is a big horse and I'm short. Good boy. There we go. So he's about third level dressage and working on getting his changes less green, so a little bit more confident in them. Oh, you can't get on the stool. So definitely tight muscles up in his neck. So we're just gonna work on those. Let's get some relaxation going, the blood flowing. There we go. Nice relaxation through the neck. Even if it might be uncomfortable at the second, and then it relaxes and releases. So you see all these muscles. It's giving me some spots to work on and see what we get. Yeah. Releases some of that tension through the neck as well. And his eyes are getting softer as we speak. He doesn't show too much like licking and chewing or anything like that, but the softness of his eyes definitely speaks of releases going on throughout his body. A little bit of tension here. We're just going to try to work it out. Good boy. And there we go. We got a nice release where he put his head down. He was willing to get some release by dropping his head. Kind of relaxation in his hamstrings, mainly. The semitendinosus and the semimembranosus are a little tight today, but we can make that work. And that sort of connects with this muscle up here. It's a little sore as well. So we're just bringing that, getting some tension released, and then we're gonna go right here, which is all pretty flexible and stretchy. Able to move, and then we'll work on that point of hip, what we've done before, and that also helps with the relaxation through his back. This again is the effleurage technique I'm doing about medium pressure, pushing into him, getting that blood continuing to flow throughout his body. And get to the muscles that need a little bit more blood flow to create a little bit more healing. see, so we're really working on stretching through his back and lifting up his stomach, which is all gonna help all those muscles to just relax and release and stretch out. Stretching out is super important.
As a wrap up, this is Mel Hitchcock with Mel's Equestrian Services. I'm an equine massage therapist, as well as a professional body clipper and a dressage trainer. You can find me on Facebook and Instagram at Mel's Equestrian Services, as well as on my YouTube channel at Mel's Equestrian Services. I hope you have a wonderful day, and God bless.